with all the people, buildings, traffic, and noise. We don't always think of cities as a place for wildlife, but the natural world can amaze you. When the city falls asleep, it takes over secretly. And some species are so out of this world that they're believed to have transcendental powers. One such being lives in the center of a booming metropolis. Nocturnal. Mysterious. It fits into the palm of our hands. And for eons, we've used it as a tool in black magic.